What's up? So I was sitting here thinking to myself, on the podcast, we announced that TJ Watt was the team MVP, but we really never talked about, you know, how do we feel about that? You know, do we like the fact that it was him, or did we think it should have been someone else? You got your Cam Hayward, you know, Chris Boswell, Ben Roethlisberger, Najee Harris. I just had to think about that. So with that being the case, y'all let me know, how did y'all feel about TJ Watt being named MVP? Are y'all good with it, or do you think it should have been someone else? But either way, let me know. And until next time, baby, peace.